I'm Darla Sanders, and I'm the one who normally runs our Christmas craft fair. I'm with the Disabled American Veterans, and we use this as a fundraiser for veterans to help veterans in our community. And also, we are buying a new building, so we have a building fund, and some of the profits this year, proceeds are going to go to assist with buying our new building. We have vendors come in, we have food, we just have a good time, and it's always on the Saturday after Thanksgiving. This year it seems to be very nice. I'm really impressed with the amount of people that are out. This is for the veterans. This is specifically for the Disabled American Veterans. It supports our Project Outreach, which is the outreach center we have on West First Street. And so that's just a place where veterans can come in, they can get a cup of coffee, they can sit down and talk. We have a reading room and a library and a computer lab so they can get on the computers if they need to. We'll help them if they need help with computers. And I'm also a veteran service officer, so I can help them with disability claims or finding out why the VA's not doing what it needs to do. So we're advocates for the veterans in the community.